Road home. It may be the middle of August and the sun may be shining, but we are talking about Trinity Rep's A Christmas Carol. Tyler Dombrowski and Tabor Mager of Trinity Rep are here, along with Nairobi, Nick, Ron, and Pete. Glad to see everybody here tonight.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
First of all,
it's a long way down here.
How are you?
Good. Okay.
I'm glad you guys are here. We're going to start off with you, sir. Kids, you know, kids are going back to school.
That's true.
They're going back to school. Yeah. Cardi's so. Furniture is there to help them. You hear a lot of parents out there screaming with joy that the kids are going back to school, and they're going to be rushing in to see you guys.
That's right, because, you know, a new school year, mm-hmm. new teacher, maybe mm-hmm. a new school. Why not a new bedroom set? We want to, you know, make things comfortable for the children. We want to make things organized. We want to organize them, give them a new desk so they can come home with great grades. We can give them a new bedroom set. We can give them storage so we can organize all the clothes that
sure.
we're going to go out and buy this weekend, tax-free,
yeah.
tax-free weekend maybe. And we hope that the, you know, the parents come in, buy these kids all this new stuff. They can buy them a beanbag chair so they can read.
Hey, look, I have,
you know,
we have
all the comforts of home.
We have a beanbag chair from Cardi's that my kids have loved for years. They have loved that chair.
That's
They've
great.
Loved that chair.
We appreciate that.
Years, you might as well throw it away and get a new one.
I'm coming to see you guys. All right. Speaking of which, Ron, the importance of having everybody, you know, especially kids, get a good night's sleep before they start off up in school is so important.
It's critical. You know, good night's sleep, it's when your kids grow. And so you want to make sure they're comfortable. If they're not comfortable, they're miserable. If they're mm-hmm. miserable, they're not happy. And if they're not happy, they're not going to do good in school. So we want to make them bright. We want to help them do the best job they can. So if you get them a good night's sleep, all kidding aside, it really helps them tremendously because they grow. They have a lot more energy in the morning. So when they go to class, they can learn and be smart and do what we want them to do.
Absolutely.
So definitely. And a bed is not something you want to hand down because that defeats the whole purpose.
Sure.
So you definitely want to replace it with something new. And we'll take away the old and take it to the dump for it.
Good stuff, good stuff. All right, well, the sun is shining while we're sitting out here, but Christmas, yeah, don't be mad, isn't that far off. Christmas Carol has been a tradition in Rhode Island for years and years and years. You're here to tell us all about it, Tyler.
Yeah, sure. So we have some auditions for kids that want to be a part of the show. Mm-hmm. They're on September 6th. They're from 9 to 1, and we're looking for kids ages 8 to 12. And really all they need to do is prepare a little holiday song like Jingle Bells or Silent Night. And these guys do such a nice job of making people feel welcome. It's at Cardi's in South Attleboro. And it's really a lot of fun. So if you're looking for something to do on that Saturday, come on down to Cardi's. It's really fun.
All right. Now, the lady who's going to be directing this, Tavy, you are up. This is your deal. This is a, you know, not to put any pressure on you or anything, but so many people here in Rhode Island, this is a thing. This is it, you know?
I know.
Are you scared?
I am excited and scared.
You can be honest.
I'm scared, if that is a word. I'm thrilled. I mean, really excited. It's a, you know, Christmas is just about joy, and we're doing it in 19th century Dickens London, but with a splash of vaudeville, which will be really fun. Just we'll have a lot of theatricality to it.
Very nice. And Peter, as everybody knows, this is such a vital part of the community, not just in Providence, but Rhode Island, and it just makes people feel good.
It's unbelievable. You know, we go every year, we get the opportunity to go, and it's such fun. Everyone's there. It's a wonderful time. Place goes crazy. And not to put any more pressure on you,
she's
not only
running
that,
out of here.
But a lot of the kids, you know, the young children that are in these plays, they go on to do some great stuff.
Yeah.
You know, Robert Capron,
mm-hmm.
he went on to he was actually the co-star, but he really took over the Wimpy Diaries.
Yeah,
Diary of Wimpy Kid, that series of movies, and went on to do some other stuff with Tom Hanks and everybody.
Right.
So you're really going to be launching some careers here. And I think, I don't know how many kids you're looking for, but they're going to have, usually we get probably a couple hundred kids that come in, but that's great. Kids come in with their parents in South Attleboro. It's in a couple of weeks. All the information's on the website.
Good.
But it's a great time. The kids have a lot of fun.
Right.
And they're just fabulous. It's great to watch the kids.
Well, it's a good thing. It's a part of the state. No pressure on you. Glad to have everybody here. Merry Christmas. It's the best time of the year. If you want more information about, obviously, Cardi's or Trinity Rep in the auditions, all you got to do, head to our website, WPRI.com. Click on The Road Show.